My name is Shanae Fenter. I'm 23 years old and I come from Alberton in Gauteng. Definitely this whole judging process was a test of your character. And you can't come here on the first day and be this person and come back like a week later being all fabulous and whatever.
To be honest, I have never known how I felt in terms of getting an essence in the sense of you. You can come across, to a certain extent, a bit ditzy, if that makes sense.
We had a feeling that you, from the beginning, thought you like had it in the bag. And that's a little bit of a concern for us.
From the judges' feedback, you're very bubbly, you're quite extroverted, but may come across as arrogant. Do you have a support structure and so forth? Okay, so you can go out there and phone them and tell them that you're in the top 12.
Don't do that.
Congratulations.
Well done.
Moving forward, the game is on now. So it's top 12 girls now, but everyone is deserving of it. So I think we're just going to keep doing what we're doing. And may the best girl wear the crown and the sash and be Miss SA 2016.